TWBA, kasama pa rin po Sofia and Tres. I-describe mo nga sa akin ang relasyon mo with mommy.
My mom, ako.
Today.
We're best friends, Tita Boy. Mm-hmm.
Paano ang kanyang reaksyon pag may pinagdadaanan kang katulad nito? You're being bashed, you're being criticized. What does she say?
Siya po yung mas apektado.
There are allegations na, you know, you're difficult, that you have an attitude,
yes.
Bastos, etc. What do you wanna say?
Kasi po ganito yun, pag hindi po ako nakasmile, honestly, mukha talaga akong suplada. And,
pero yes or no, suplada ka talaga.
Hindi po, Tito
hindi
Boy. I promise.
Okay.
Lalo misinterpret lang po ako kasi hindi po kasi ako talaga machikang tao. So, siguro ngayon, I have to change it, Tito Boy, na kailangan ma-feel nila na very accommodating. Kumbaga, para ma-feel nila na I care.
Are you afraid to be rejected?
Yes, Tito Boy. Yan po talaga yung kinatatakutan ko. Kasi before po, I had a like, trauma ba? Kasi sa school, na-encounter ko po yung, as in, lahat ng girls sa classroom ayaw sa akin. Because they think, kasi I was doing fashion show, commercials that time, na feeling nila mayabang ako kasi I was like, parang, uy, artista yan, parang, na-misinterpret ba? Nag-start akong mag-approach sa kanila, wala. Parang, oh my God, ang sakit niya.
Were you bullied?
Yes. Why am I crying? Yeah, it's coming from there, Tito Boy, na parang madaming times talaga na even if I say hi, there are some people talaga na parang sino ba to? Starlet. Sino ba to? Parang, should I say hi pa to them ba? Or should I like, very accommodating? Kumbaga, kailangan pa mabiging open kung ginaganon ako minsan. Pero hindi naman pala dapat nilalahat, Tito Boy. Kasi may mga tao talaga, okay, kung ganun sila, I respect them. Pero ngayon, I'm trying to change myself na walang mamawala sa akin if I say hi to everyone kahit reject nila ako.
Ang sinasabi ko lamang is it's okay to say hi to everyone, but that does not necessarily equate to reaching out. So, yeah, I mean, just go for truth.
Yeah.
Go for what is real. Go for what is real. And eventually, makikilala ka rin. Diba?
Salamat, Tito Boy.
Thank you for sharing your story. Because it's not easy to be bullied. It's not easy to be bullied. Diba? Tonight with